Chop blood. Where his wings flutter, I will follow.
Pay for that,
and I will not fear the darkness of night.
You're back. You managed to get those punks out of our hair yet? And that worked? Well, remind me not to get on your bad side. But you did good. Shows maybe you could be trusted. Maybe. But there's still the issue of my missing muscle. They went out chasing some unsavory characters. Never came back. They're two of the tougher cookies I've met in my day. So them being gone this long means something happened. You track them down? Maybe I remember a thing or two about this Crane fella. Music to my ears. Missing person number one's named Polly. Got a transmitter in her. You could track her with your little radio there. Missing person number two goes by Saul. Those two are closer than toes and bad stilettos. So if you find one, the other's likely close by. Find them for me, and I'll pay you for the privilege of getting to yell at them in person. Hundred caps with your name on them sound about right. Huh. You're not wrong. Okay. It's a deal. So you'll find them for me? Appreciate it. Polly's tracking frequency is 99.7. The once proud home of Appalachia's smooth jazz. I figured someone should get some use out of it. Find out what happened to him. If I need to find new people, I'd like to at least ensure I tried to do right by the old ones.
Watoga is under a state of emergency and evacuation order. Do not attempt to enter the city limits, and for God's sake, get out if you're still here. Unless you are military or a roboticist. In that case, if you can do so safely, make your way to the mayor's office in the municipal center.
Keep quiet and let me do the talking for now. Follow me, and remember, you're my slave.
Oh, there you are. Well, hurry along, then, we're late. You're lucky I didn't feed you to the Mylocks when I had the chance.
Oh, that looks like it.
What? Can you believe that?
Your slave doesn't have his collar on. You better take him inside and fix that quick before he does something you'll regret.
No worries, old chap. I've got it right here. Poor thing's got the trots it does. Had to go around the back way so he could do his duty outside before entering. Like the proper scum he is. Should be all empty now. What do you have to say for yourself, slave? Good, because it'll be the end of you if you do.
Just make sure he doesn't make a mess, because I'm the one who's got to clean it up. And get that stinking collar on him.
Oops, you may want
to... Oi! You heard the nice bloke. Come over here, so I can put this collar around your scrawny neck.
Thanks for playing it cool.
I signed you up as an alternate to get you into today's match. So you'll go in if one of the current fighters loses before the match is over.
I have a good feeling that's gonna happen. If you're picking up one of them down. Now, if you screw up and they try to detonate your collar, it's on to plan B. Kill everyone, save Hal, and make it out alive.
Like it? It's a character I whipped up just in case. I don't want anyone here knowing who I am or tracing it back to the crater. So instead, I'm
Reginald B. Humphreys from jolly old England, mate. Got stuck in DC when the airplane stopped running. Couldn't make it back across the pond.
I know, it's not elegant. But when the lie is specific and disgusting enough, people don't bother asking questions. As you can see, it worked. While you're down here, I'll work my magic in the stands, doing recon and making deals. There are three rounds. You'll need to fend off whatever they throw at you. Between each round, I'll come back here for a pep talk, and we'll discuss our various options. I'm counting on you to come in first. Don't let me down.
Take a short intermission.